Nepal from Bangladesh. Now, this is the map of Nepal. This shows that the most of the areas of Nepal is covered with mountains. Like 75% of the entire country is covered with mountains. This area you see this gray area and this green area. These areas are mountains. The lower part, so the country is divided into four main physical belts. So first, this is the lower yellow part. This part is known as Tarai. Okay, this is the flat fertile land. And the next, this is the orange part. This part is known as forested Churai foothills, because from here the mountain starts. So now this green part is known as mid mountain region, and the last, the gray part, this is known as the Great Himalayan Range. And this range is, yes,
it is the physical belts annotation, ma'am. I did it for you to know.
Men in Kuwait wear these kind of dress.
This is their traditional dress, okay. So in olden times, this is the dress that they started wearing, because it is a Muslim community, and in there they are supposed to cover from their head till the feet. So this is a convenient dress for them to wear, right? So that is how it started. This white color, this white robe that is there, that is what people started wearing, and that is called the Dishdasha. And on top of that, there is this robe. That is because in winter season and all, it will be very cold over there because it is a desert. It has extreme climates. Please stop annotating. It is a desert area. So that is the reason why they have this over this robe on top of them to keep them warm as well. Okay. And this black robe is actually a silk robe with gold embroidery. And they have this scarf over their head, and as well as a black belt. This is for the men to keep the scarf in place. And if you see the women are actually wearing also a gown, which is made of Indian silk. And this gold design that you can see is actually embroidered with gold thread. And they also have a scarf on their head to cover their head as per their norms and religious customs. And also, they also have a headdress on them. That is an ornament that is there. This is also part of their traditional wear. Okay. Now, if you can see right now, usually women do not stick to this this attire, but you can see still men who are sticking to the same attire. Now, another thing that is very important in Kuwait is, can we go to the next slide, please? Yeah. And very important in Kuwait is that, no, previous slide. They are very keen about theater and drama and music and dance and all, okay. But not the other Middle Eastern countries are not like that. In Kuwait is more into theater. And because of which a lot of TV serials and all that is being shot and released in Kuwait is seen by a lot of other countries who are Arabic speaking. Okay, now, next slide, please. Yeah, now if you look at the background of the people of Kuwait, like how we saw in the video. In the video also they were telling, right, that people were actually pearl divers and Bedouin merchants. So Bedouin is actually a term of the original Kuwaitis, the people who used to live in Kuwait from ancient.